Start.
Good evening, everyone. This is Dad. My name is Keva Gavi. I'm studying pharmacy assistant and diabetes educator in Apollo Medicines. This is the diabetes lab. This main part of the diabetes is the glucometer. When we have the diabetes, then we check the diabetes in the glucometer and we take the healthy food with greeny vegetables and fruits and glucose vegetables we are taking in your food. There has the insulin. Insulin is a syringe and a pumper. When you have the diabetes, then they can take the insulin. There are two types of diabetes, type 1 diabetes and type 2 diabetes. The type 1 diabetes is the glucose level is very low in diabetes. And type 2 diabetes is the glucose level is high in diabetes. So type 1 diabetes occurs in way more in the children. Type 2 diabetes occurs in the older people or younger people. Next, they have the three types of medications are given. They are the self-medication or insulin medication. Then nurses is the giving the medication. So, this is type of the diabetes. Thank you for giving this.